model UMIDIGI A5 Pro. Reset FRP by Octopus Box. Select Octopus FRP tool and select this model. Phone switch off and connect by USB cable and select option Reset FRP. That's all. FRP is reset. Switch on the phone. That's all. Thanks for watching Halo Halo channel.